got its hustlers, House has got its bums. Executive branch got Big Mike Pence, he's a Bible-toting son of a gun. He's big and dumb as a man can come, really just a dopey fool. When the Democrats are sure that he can't hear him, call him a great big tool, unfit to rule. They say you don't wipe the orange off Trump, you don't make Giuliani tense. You might pull the mask off an old Lone Ranger, but you won't put one on Pence. Doo-doo-doo-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Well, a hush come over the White House. Trump was speaking beyond his reach. I'll cure you all of this damn virus if you just drink some bleach. You might want to swallow a flashlight. Need to get some light inside. And you better believe it'll kill all the virus, especially after you died. I lied. You don't wipe the orange off Trump. You don't make Giuliani tense. You might pull the mask off an old Lone Ranger, but you won't put one on Pence. Doo-doo-doo-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. And may God bless the United States of America.